Hi, I'm LeAnn Tinsley in the Income Planning Department here at Tony Walker Financial. With the recent passing of the Secure Act 2.0, the starting age for the required minimum distribution or RMD has been raised to 73. If you were going to be turning 72 in 2023 and were planning to begin those RMDs, you are no longer required to do so. If you have any questions regarding your RMD and your eligibility, please don't hesitate to give us a call. Thank you.